Good morning, coworker.
Good morning, architect. How are you today?
Really good, and you?
Oh well, I feel I'm an architect. I'm son in the final part of the architecture and career of the Santo Tomas University.
Congratulations! I can help you.
I'm fine. I would like your advice and on the type clothing you wear of a professional.
Oh well, we generally use jeans, work boots, belt, shirt, and elements of profession, hard wire helmet, glasses, and gloves. You still would need a meter too in the office. They can wear jeans and boots, t-shirt, jacket. It is not formal, except corporate meetings, protect presentation. He could dress formally, gabardine pants, shirt, and jacket.
Oh, really? I guess offices will depend a lot on where you work, whether it is a big firm, a small one, or your own studio.
Of course, our professional is unique. It means we expect to be created as artists, we executives and engineers, initiate as entrepreneurs, produce hunters, artisans, but at the same time we are asked to discover our style. You still must discover our identity, like as architect and dressing by himself.
Oh, thank you, architect.
You're welcome, coworker.
Bye.
Bye.